There was a lie hidden within Kyoko's statement just now.
A lie?
Isn't that right?
You said it. The burden of proof is on you. So let's hear it. Where's this lie, then? I didn't have the key to my room, because I'd given it to Byakuya. There's no doubt about that, right?
You are correct.
So I couldn't possibly have gotten into my room.
Then, when we searched Kyoko's room, how else could the key have gotten there?
Someone other than me must have put it there.
That's the only explanation.
I didn't have
the key to my... Because I'd given it to... There's no doubt...
You are correct.
So I couldn't possibly have...
Then, when we searched Kyoko's room, how else could the key have...
Someone other than me must have put it there.
That's the only explanation. I didn't have the key
because I'd given it to Byakuya.
There's no doubt...
You are correct.
So I couldn't...
Then, when we searched... How else could the key have...
Someone other...
Shoot! I didn't have this because I'd given it to Byakuya. There's no doubt
you are correct.
So I couldn't
possibly.
No. Kyoko stole it, which means she could have used.
Then I guess.
You're giving up just.
No. I'm.
What are you.
Like I said, this is so I love. That's all. Kyoko.
Okay.
Huh?
I'm sorry to say, but your time.
But that's ridiculous!
Since when? It's because you were late! So then, it's. But I guess we already.
Now then, I prepared a very special punishment. Give it everything we've got! It...
This isn't right!
Makoto, why are you staring off into...
Now, who will be chosen as the Flacken?
Hey, hold on!
What's it gonna be? What's it gonna be?
Come.